Thank you for joining us. We are on location in Palm Springs, California, and speaking of lifestyles of the rich and famous, I'm here visiting the fabulous West Coast mansion of Robert and Toni Holt Kramer, the world-famous celebrity TV star, commentator, and published author. She's the patriotic founder of Trumpets USA and also an ardent supporter of Israel and other unassailable good causes. Toni Holt Kramer's latest book, Unstoppable Me, absolutely reflects her amazing experiences and achievements, and she will take us on a tour of her Villa Paradiso following these messages.
Life Extension magazine brings you new discoveries in health and anti-aging. Our science-based research and supplements are so advanced, they're many years ahead of the medical mainstream, with quality control standards that exceed FDA mandates. Life Extension has covered groundbreaking medical research for more than 35 years. For your health and future, you deserve the best. Learn more at lifeextension.com.
With us now is Toni Holt Kramer. Toni, it's such a pleasure to be back with you.
Well, my pleasure. How great it is.
Absolutely.
Coast to coast. We are bi-coastal.
And you know, it was just a few months ago that I had the pleasure and privilege of visiting your Palm Beach mansion. Superb, absolutely amazing experience. And here we are in Palm Springs, California.
You notice I'm hung up on Palm.
Obviously.
I mean, Palm Beach, Palm Springs. And you were very kind to call my house in Palm Beach a mansion. It's a lovely house. What made it very special that day is we had you and Bill Falloon, both of you there.
Physically in the flesh.
In
but
the
guess
flesh.
What? But guess what? Look at this camera right here. Bill, I'm having him join us electronically. Bill, we are here in Palm Springs right now. How are you doing, sir?
Well, I'm doing fantastic. If you remember what was published in the Wall Street Journal just a little bit under a month ago, they talked about how many people are living to age 100 and above. And since 1995, the number of people who are living to 100 and older has doubled.
Wow. Since 1995, it's doubled? People living to 100?
Since 1995, the number of people aged 100 or above has doubled. And what they're expecting is that by year 2030, it's going to be exponentially higher.
Well, no wonder you have Life Extension. If I ever saw anything that made sense, Life Extension, you extend your life and you help extend everybody else's. Thank you, Bill. That's fantastic.
And speaking of that, we have behind us, Bill, you can't see it right now, but you will shortly, all of these movie stars, from Frank Sinatra to Sammy Davis Jr. And we're going to take a tour like we did before in Palm Beach, but this time here in Palm Springs, and you're going to join us as we tour the property.
And now we're going to live in the present right this minute and take everybody on a tour of this incredible historic Palm Springs estate.
We are celebrating a wonderful event here at the home of Robert and Toni Holt Kramer, a book signing, yet again another successful day. And it's such an absolutely gorgeous day here in Palm Springs. Let's take a look and see what's going on inside.
All right, now I'm going to show you a trick I guarantee you've never seen before.
Yeah.
Watch closely.
Okay. Whoa!
Wow. That's done.
Oh!
Got it on the bounce.
Oh!
That's fantastic. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us today. We're here to celebrate a lovely event sponsored by Bill Falloon and Life Extension here in the beautiful home of... There you go. I wanted to make sure... I wanted to make sure you know Toni Holt Kramer. So now, without any further ado, our superstar and author, Toni Holt Kramer.
Goodness, we're acting like we're ad-libbing this, right? We've been rehearsing for 2 days. We've been shooting shows for 2 days now. So, anyway, how nice to see you, Richard.
Absolutely.
Anyway, I'm very happy and I'm very honored. Daphne, please come in here. Because Daphne has co-hosted this event and she has brought together some amazing things that are happening, about to happen now. Very heartwarming, very touching. But you always do that to me. So it's nothing new. Anyway, thank you. Thank you. Thank everyone for being here. Buy the book, you'll love it. And if you don't love it, I'll be happy if you buy it. No refunds. No refunds.
That's why she's a friend of Donald Trump.
That's it. Love my Fred Williamson, first Trumpster in the world. And God bless you. You went on and campaigned. He owns Indiana. You know, the state of Indiana is, in parenthesis, Fred Williamson's state. Anything that Fred Williamson wants, does, or says, Indiana goes, oh, yes, sir. And thank you, sir, for going on the road with the president and helping. And you carried Indiana because of you. Thank you. Thank you. And the beautiful Linda Williamson, one of our first trumpets. Yay. The voice of the desert, Joey English, there with her fan, red and black. Don't miss Joey. You cannot miss that voice on radio. She is really, you are the desert. Thank you.
Speaking of voices, Mr. Lopez.
Mr. Lopez. Well, Mr. Trini Lopez. We were trying to decide tonight how many decades we know each other.
Oh, boy.
And we are going to get him on camera because he is so special.
And Toni, I understand you actually bought a potted lemon tree to give to Toni Lopez right now in a little while, correct?
Oh, lemon tree. And he has his lovely friend Aurelie with him. Thank you so much for being here. They have been working together for 24 years. Amazing they haven't killed each other, right? This is unusual, 24 years to work together, it's a long time. Anyhow, thank you, and where is Frank DeSalvo? He must be here.
Here, I'm here.
And you're gonna be entertaining all of us when you hear the song, because I know I have a lot of Trump supporters in this room. And I have a few that aren't, but I love you anyway because you're my friends. And I forgive you, but you know what? As Mike Lindell, the pillow man, says, everybody loves the president. It's just that some people don't know it yet. So there we go. There we go. So anyway, and now I think we have a very distinguished, very important, very impressive, thank you, Daphne, for bringing him here because of your great friendship to Senator Jeff Stone. Senator Jeff Stone, thank you. Won't you join us?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And I want to introduce you to Senator Jeff Stone. He's been a very close friend of Bill Ganasty and myself, which we have been probably the closest friend of Trump, and we have brought Trump to California. And Jeff has been a core supporter of the president. And there will be some surprise about Jeff, which we're not going to right now reveal, right? And when I told Jeff about my close friend and Bill's close friend, Shapris Toni, he came with a wonderful idea. I told him all about you, Toni, and he came with a wonderful idea about, he will just present it. It's a really a proclamation for your lifetime achievement, charities, hardworking. And I always, when people ask me about Toni, I said, you know, guys, she could have done manicure, pedicures the whole day, right? But she started the trumpets, right? So it's up to her, right? I mean, either manicure, pedicure, or the trumpets, right? So
There's no doubt. I mean, right? I won't show my nails, and I won't.
Yeah, right. No, but it's all about doing. Using your talent, using your energy to achieve things. And I'm really applauding you, my dear. Right.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank
here's you. Senator Jeff Stone.
Thank you.
And by the way, this is surprise number one. There's surprise number two. Don't leave because there's something else coming.
Well, I don't know what that one is, and I would tell you if I did.
Well, thank you, Daphne, and I really appreciated the friendship that I've had with Daphne and Bill for a number of years now. And when Daphne told me about this special celebration for this very special lady, I said, I would love to come. And by the way, we are in session today. This is the first excuse absence I've ever had since I've been in the legislature for 5 years.
The president, first one. Applaud it.
Thank you. But when Daphne told me about Toni, I said, I really want to be there. And I want to show the appreciation for this incredible human being.
Thank you.
On behalf of 40 million people in the state of California. So this is an official resolution. On behalf of 40 million people, it's Senate Resolution Number 423, and I'd like to see it. And I see that
I love the colors.
My friend Travis Allen is here, former legislator.
Hello, Travis.
Travis, come up because you're going to help me read this proclamation as a member of the legislature. Gubernatorial candidate. Travis,
come this way.
So,
I think so.
Hi.
This is a California Senate resolution on honoring Toni Holt Kramer, whereas Toni Holt Kramer has enjoyed a lifetime of remarkable success in every avenue of her endeavors, inspiring others through her professional achievements, philanthropy, community engagement, and it's appropriate at this time that she be extended special public recognition. And whereas as a native of Brooklyn, New York,
yay!
Who pursued more than one career and specialized in both print and on-air journalism, Toni Kramer began her working life through her youth when she modeled with the Huntington Hartford Agency. And whereas...
Travis. And sold stockings at...
And whereas possessed of many proficiencies and interests, as well as a keen desire to find a career niche where she can employ her considerable people skills, Toni Kramer chose to pursue professional journalism in Hollywood, California, where her career encompassed writing numerous columns for newspapers and magazines and television newscasting with KKA TV Channel 11 in LA as an on-air co-host of Good Morning LA and Mid-Morning LA and an on-air columnist for the afternoon and evening news. Gosh, when did you ever take a break?
Well, not often. You know, those who sleep miss it all.
That's exactly right. As well as appearing in her own eponymously named syndicated show, The Toni Holt in Hollywood.
That was years ago. Yeah. After that came Talk of the Town with Ruta Lee. We did for 7 years. After that came Fred directed our, the tour bus stops here. We had a lot of shows, but anyway, we're not going to brag about the shows.
We're going to continue to brag about her a little bit more, though. Whereas comfortable in the limelight and always resourceful and effervescent, Toni possessed a special affinity for conducting unscripted one-on-one television interviews with many of Hollywood's best-known celebrities and a number of the nation's prominent elected officials, including the President of the United States. And over the course of her television career, thousands of her interviews were broadcast. And whereas Toni has also excelled by focusing her time, efforts, and resources on service, leadership, and philanthropy with a wide array of nonprofit organizations and worthy causes, including the chair of the Thalians Hollywood for Mental Health, board member and Breast Cancer Alliance through the John Wayne Cancer Institute in Santa Monica, member of the Harvard University Women's Leadership Board, and an active participant with the Tri-County Animal Rescue in Boca Raton, Florida. And whereas
Toni Kramer's generous contributions to nonprofit organizations in California have been invaluable, and she's made a lasting impression on the people with whom she is associated during her charitable endeavors and community engagement. Now, therefore, be it resolved
that I, Senator Jeff Stone, hereby recognize this beautiful human being. Toni Holt Kramer, be extended the deep appreciation for dedication and contributions to the people of the state of California, and convey the best wishes for continued success in her many, many years in the future ahead of good health and prosperity. God bless you. I feel like we've known each other our whole lives.
Me too. And may I say that I hope this success translates to 2020, when we will absolutely win, and we are kicking off on a Super Bowl weekend. The Trumpets will kick off, Trumpets USA will kick off their 2020 re-election of President Trump. And so, hear, and don't worry about it. If you don't love him yet, I promise you will.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Senator. I am most honored, Travis.
Thanks, Toni.
Senator
Stone,
I am most honored to have this incredible proclamation. Thank you, Daphne, for all the hard work you've done to do this. And I know how much love and devotion has gone into this. And I thank you both. I thank you, all three of you. It's a trio. Thank you. And Bill, where is Bill? I don't see Bill tonight. Well, Bill, pop your head up. There you are. There he is. Hi, Bill. Anyway, Bill is Daphne's other half. Thank you. And I don't know where my husband is. But
He's hiding.
But anyway, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
My dedication is to this country. Everything else is secondary, because without this country, we don't have anything. So I'm all for that. Thank you. This is it.
With us now are Daphne Barack and Toni Holt Kramer. What a pleasure, Daphne.
What a double pleasure. I love Toni. I think unstoppable is the understatement of the century. She is unstoppable, right?
Well, I have to tell you, we have a mutual admiration society going here, the two of us. And I want to thank you for co-hosting this event tonight, and also for arranging for Senator Jeff Stone, our senator, to be here.
Well, Toni, Jeff Stone is a close friend of mine, as many others, but he would have not give you this proclamation award for life achievement unless you deserved it. You earned it, my dear.
Thank you. Thank
right?
you. My talented friend, she's got a book coming out. She's got a special coming out, TV. She's all over the world. She doesn't go 3 days. You're peripatetic. You're always on a plane.
Right. And I'm grateful for Toni. Because of her, we have an excuse not to be on planes for a few days.
That's right. Right.
Thank you for that. We love
I have her
the
anchored
desert.
To the ground. She doesn't
right.
know it.
Right. But I really want to tell you something about Toni. I have not known Toni until 2 years ago. And I've learned that she was founding the Trumpets. In my profession, we learn about so many things. And suddenly, one woman with a telephone, with one email is putting like hundreds and thousands of women and their husbands and the boyfriends.
Hundreds of thousands.
Yeah.
We're all over
suddenly,
the world.
Suddenly engage. And that was before Donald Trump became a president. Today we are very divided as a country, but at that point it was really even more against him. And I remember when I told Donald Trump, Toni was awarding John Voight myself, and he was doing a video, and I said, you have to do one sentence about Toni. And he told me afterwards, I did two sentences, right? And rightly so, because she started from zero. She said, maybe 30 women would go for a dinner,
actually,
lunch.
Actually, we started four women. I was the first with Terry. We were two, and then we were four. And now we're hundreds of thousands,
right?
Thank you.
Daphne, we witnessed some really dramatic times in history. What are your thoughts with regard to the president recognizing the sovereignty of the Golan Heights? And of course, this is after Jerusalem. What are your thoughts as an Israeli?
I'm an American, so I usually don't look at where I was born. I'm a very proud Israeli born, but I look at it as an American. And I think on one end, Donald Trump has been the most supportive president on Israel, about Israel and its causes for a while. So each time I hear it, like, he's an anti-Semite, I'm like, are you kidding me, right? And I've known him since I was 20. On the other hand, I'm syndicated around the world. I reach 500 million viewers and readers on a regular basis. Among them, the biggest Arabic outlets are Al-Arabiya, Sharq al-Awsat, UAE. And they know I was born in Israel. I'm very proud. And I think there should be peace in the Middle East. Otherwise, what are we doing? And again, I'm very glad that Donald Trump put it like a priority.
Thank you, Daphne. Toni, what are your thoughts on this?
Well, you know, I don't think there's a stronger Trump supporter in the world than myself, truly. I have dedicated my life to him. It will be 4 years, June 16th, when he announced 2015. I live, eat, and breathe getting our president elected and keeping him in office. I think Israel has never had a better friend than President Trump. I am so proud of everything he does. He is giving his life for this country. He is not interested, he doesn't even take a dollar a year, as opposed to what we have seen in the past with so many politicians that just talk endlessly and aimlessly about what they're going to do, and really all they do is really do it for themselves. Do they really care about America? Do they really care about the rest of the world? I'm not really sure. I think they care about keeping their position. President Trump is the best.
Toni, thank you very much for your thoughts, and you too, Daphne. Really great. This concludes our special show for today from On Location in Palm Springs, California. I'm Richard Peretz. Thank you for being with us. We are back with Toni Holt Kramer in a Hollywood museum. Toni, that was a fabulous tour. I love those ancient palms, 80 years old, and the gardens.
No, over 90 years old.
This was the first estate ever built in Palm Springs.
Fabulous. And the landscaping and your sumptuous house, good Lord, absolutely lovely. And the display of pictures, the memorabilia, so heartwarming, really. Bill, what are your final thoughts as you've seen and you've actually gone through this house with us by remote?
Well, what impresses me is just how many people Toni has interacted with. And it is just absolutely incredible that she's been able to preserve that legacy.
Or that she's still preserved.
She says that she is still preserved.
That's absolutely tremendous. How many square feet, Toni, is your Palm Springs?
Oh, it's just a little shack, probably about 20,000 square feet. But it's into five different houses, so that makes it very cozy.
And as I said in the beginning, speaking of lifestyles of the rich and famous, why not?
It's a shame that that person who did that program, he's not around. He was going to attend one of our RadFest events, and he got distracted. And perhaps the RadFest is an annual conference we have to figure out ways to live longer. And had he been able to distract himself through our conference, maybe he could have found something to have kept him going.
Well, we're going to keep going, Bill.
Absolutely.
And we thank you. It has been great having you visit, even though we would have preferred you in the flesh.
Toni, I love museums. So I can't wait until I'm out on the West Coast to come and visit your Palm Springs edifice.
Well, your guest room is waiting for you, Bill.
Very much appreciated.
Next time. Bill, thank you for joining us, and we'll be right back. Thank you.
Life Extension Magazine brings you new discoveries in health and anti-aging. Our science-based research and supplements are so advanced, they're many years ahead of the medical mainstream, with quality control standards that exceed FDA mandates. Life Extension has covered groundbreaking medical research for more than 35 years. For your health and future, you deserve the best. Learn more at lifeextension.com.
Natural sleep. Learn more about the Signature Sleep Honest Collection on Amazon.com.
This brings us to the end of our special show for today. I'm Richard Peretz. Thank you for being with us.